So, this is a sing-along song. Does anyone like the Misfits?
Yes, I love the Misfits.
Awesome. Okay, so we stole some of their woes and included them in our song, and so you need to sing those. We also have a that we came up with on our own. You can sing along with that too if you want, but...
We're not gonna get along and how.
that I know why. And I love her, yes, I love her. Truth is, her generation, it's not unusual to have to sit and talk for a while.
Some of it's circumstance, like I'm from the East Coast,
not from the West Coast. Truly, we were made differently. She likes the songs that I don't like. She likes the songs that I don't like. She likes the songs that I don't like. And I love her. Yes, I love her. So we'll sing songs that we both like.
Yes, we'll sing songs that we both like.
Yes, we'll sing songs that we both like.
Loving you means everything from me. Oh, loving you means everything from me. Oh, loving you means everything from me.
So this next song is about cooking. So I had to put on my apron. Yes.
Nice apron.
Thank you.
You watched me sew on the pot.
I did.
That's cute. By
I have these lovely patches available at my table, including the pot holders I made from them.
When you are trying to cook,
throw that out the thing in the window that Graham taught you this week. According to this song, never mind. Sometimes you use a recipe book, but not this week. But there's danger in the air. If there's ingredients to spare, your common sense has been over talk. There's a science to cooking that lets some of us know. If you're not experienced, then stick to the show. Trying to cook. Sometimes use a recipe book.
Sometimes.
But if you don't have what you need, be sure to stop and read. You'll find a helpful chart and
a book. Bananas and wax meal will substitute eggs.
Hey, good spot.
You should come have her with us. Come on, Chelsea.
Get on, lucky you.
We need someone filling up the big gaps on this side.
Ah!
I just felt like doing that, so I did it.
No.
Okay.
The desert parched, the land be glad, the wilderness rejoice. The snow falls down and it covers the ground, and I don't have a choice. It'll burst, it'll bloom, it'll fall in the season like a song that falls without any reason to help make sense of this world. And steady these shaky hands, strengthen these knees that are going down, and open the eyes of the blind. And 35 reasons for the months that have passed when I ignored the seasons, trying to carry the weight of the world. After this tour we're on right now, we're taking a break from it for a year, because we don't want to burn out, and that's my natural inclination, is to push and push and push, and I don't want that to be my nature and my downfall. So steady these shaky hands, strengthen these knees that are going down, and open the eyes of the blind. There's 35 reasons for the months that have passed when I ignored the seasons, trying to carry the weight of the world. We're gonna do something different with this next song. I'm gonna play it after, but we'll have to close our eyes first.
Alright. Should I cover the camera?
Just have to close your eyes. I'll just sleep.
Since I was in seventh grade, I wonder what the people say whenever I walk away. And since I was in fourth grade, I've wondered how to spell afraid. That sounds like a summary to me. And since I was past 22, I wondered what I did to you, and if my words, they cut you like a knife. And I wanna let you out of the box. And I wanna let you out of the box. And I wanna let you out of the box. But I'm scared. So hellfire is coming soon, and I'm sleeping again past noon, not worrying about the climate or the times. And we've got to escape some way, so I planned out a holiday to throw away my worries like a child. Then in the middle of my spring break, I stumbled upon my mistakes. Now I've gotta see where I went wrong. And I wanna let you out of the box. And I wanna let you out of the box. And I wanna let you out of the box. But I'm scared. See, Christian school can leave a mark, and I'm praying for a brand new start from the scars that left it, only I can see. And if truth lies in the consequence, and grace is more than evidence, then how can I apply what I have learned? 'Cause I'm getting older, and I can't just walk away until I put my demons in the ground. 'Cause I'm getting older, and I can't just walk away until I put my demons in the ground. So hope and resolution found, I'm gonna build on solid ground and forgive all those friends who let me down. Not wanna let you out of the box. Not wanna let you out of the box. Not wanna let you out of the box. But I'm scared.
Okay. You can open your eyes now.
That's good.
Yeah, I like that. Thank you. Passing the camera on.
I'll miss you, my friend.
Wait, you can finish your wave.
A lot of the shows that we play are house shows. So we play in people's houses, like in their living room or their basement or wherever. And a lot of times, you know, those are like anarcho-punk houses. It's like the dirty white kids that ride bicycles, and oftentimes the houses are in predominantly black neighborhoods. And so anyway, like sometimes we're like trying to find a house because they didn't even give us the address. They gave us like a cross street or like it's near this place. And we're like driving around and we're like, oh, that's where all the bicycles are parked. That must be where the show is.
Because he's a redhead.
And so anyway,
that's crazy.
People tend to really connect with this song. And it took us a really long this song is about our first apartment after we got married. And we wrote it because there was all kinds of, all those things in the song are true. But we could never figure out how to end it. So like for 3 years, the song was like unfinished because we're like, well, don't really want to end it like sounding preachy, but like, so anyway, we ended it how we did. It's kind of a weird ending, but
I enjoy it.
How many people know what gentrification is?
What?
Gentrification.
Human geography class. Okay, what would you say it is? It's like a neighborhood and like making it better. Kind of.
Good gesticulation.
It's basically taking a poor neighborhood having people with more money come in and buy the property, raising the property values, but then the people who have lived there for generations can't afford to live there anymore, so then they all have to move out. And, you know, over time.
Yeah.
And then, you know, it's kind of how things go in society all around. But we live in a neighborhood that is currently being gentrified. And we go to a church that is very multiracial, so it's interesting to hear all sides of it, because we have all our hipster friends that think it's really cool! And then we have the other folks that are very resentful of the fact that their neighborhood doesn't look like it used to. Anyway, there's a song, and we use the word pre-gentrified, meaning before it got expensive.
Which we could afford.
Well, you know too much
about your neighbor's sex life. You live in an apartment in Southeast Portland. It's all these walls are paper thin and details just don't agree. Like the water from my shower into my neighbor's downstairs apartment.
It's like chainmail.
So sorry, y'all. We've been here for a few months. The ants still give us goosebumps in the kitchen.
Oh Lord, I'm wishing for their eviction.
Away from the Ohio, the ghetto is where I live.
It's where I live.
I know the ghetto is where I live. It's where I live.
That's Chelsea. She got forced to be here. He's happy about it though.
Okay. You see the neighbors playing drums till 3 a.m. and the dogs are barking through the night again.
The crazy ladies giving drugs to teenagers and the junkies fighting all of our yard sales. Stuff looks like ghetto.
being here. And happy I'm with you. Because we've got plumbing. And electricity.
Oh, great.
It's not the ghetto. It's just a pre-gentrified apartment that I used to be able to afford.
So it's like totally a trick ending. Like
I know.
I'm like, how do I just try to make everyone know that like they're gonna clap longer than we're supposed to? But no, I mean, who could guess it, you know? Couldn't come up with a better ending.
I enjoy it.
It's a good description though, your ghetto song. It's
cool.
I live in the ghetto.
All true.
We need two volunteers for this next
one. Oh! Hold on! Well, never fear, you all get to do this anyway. Yes! These are just my examples.
Awesome. He kind of looked like you guys. You guys have chance. We gotta have a mohawk.
Oh,
yeah, they kind of do.
So for this next song, the whole time Nana's playing, my job is to stay in between you guys.
Okay.
Now, but the thing is, you guys all, and you two, and everybody else here, you gotta pick two people in the room. And so your two people, you're gonna have to stay in between them. And your two people, you're gonna have to stay in between them. But they're gonna be running around trying to stay in between their two people living.
Oh no!
So!
It's not as crazy as it sounds, and if you use caution, it's really kind of
fun.
So I'm not clear. She's gonna.
All you gotta do.
She's trying to stay between us. I'm
right.
Trying to stay between two other people.
So just pick two people.
Everyone in the room picks two different people.
Oh.
So I can be one.
You don't have to tell them that you picked them or anything. You just have to be able to physically identify them and be like, okay, that person.
Okay, got it.
Wherever they are.
So they don't have to be next to each other.
No.
It's
best if they're like across the circle sometimes or.
So it's gonna be two different people.
Just pick two people. You
and
just think
and stay between those two people.
Yes,
I can do this.
Yes. No. Just stay. The whole time Nate's doing this next song. Let's do it. Wait, do we need to let you put your shoe back on though?
I'm gonna sit out.
He's gonna sit out.
Okay. Nobody pick him.
Wait, can I be anyone between?
No. Your goal is just to get between the people.
Don't pick those two. No, it doesn't even matter. Just pick the people. Okay.
Caleb, let's do this.
And you start when I start, which is right now. Well, I gotta find out.
Okay, wait.
So now that you're all warmed up, who's a good dance instructor?
Caleb.
Okay.
I'll go for it. I like it.
So, basically, the rest of you have to just stay in your spot in the circle.
Okay.
Because then everyone's got room. So this next song is about. This next song is about needing to eat more vegetables and get more exercise and possibly drink a little less coffee. So during this next song, if you could lead us in some dance routine exercise moves, low impact, easily followable and repeatable, that fit the beat of the music.
Okay.
Yeah, nothing crazy.
Yeah.
Well, Michelle,
I know that you guys are all way more athletic than us.
Oh, God.
We did this in a bar a couple weeks ago, and somebody started doing push-ups, and the whole bar started doing push-ups.
And I was really
impressed. It was really impressive, except it's pretty hard to do push-ups for 3 minutes for a lot of people.
So I can do multiple moves, right?
Yeah.
I don't have to just do push-ups the whole time.
Yeah. No, please
or
don't.
At all.
Okay, so I'm gonna part of the song where I say, "What is that with the coffee?" And then everybody, you all stop, and then it's Nate doing his thing for a minute, and then we go back into it.
Okay.
And then how many of you guys know what hardcore dancing is?
Yeah. How what?
Hardcore dancing.
Okay.
I don't know.
So, already know everything.
There's a part at the end of the song that's a pretty good hardcore breakdown. So during that time, you can all do your little hardcore dance or your fake make fun of hardcore
right,
dancing dance.
You have to just dance really stupid for a few seconds.
Yeah. Let's turn it off.
Let's keep this rolling.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Well,
Craig,
whatever you decide.
Exercise dance.
It's
something that people can follow easily.
What's Garrett's name?
1, 2, 3, 4.
We should not have my vegetables. And I drink so much coffee. We should get more exercise. We should get more exercise. We should get more exercise. We could take a walk right here. We could walk away from here.
Oh, if we walk on our two feet.
How do you feel with that flag?
Oh no!
Hey, Christian.
Hey. We all excited.
We can still have a dance party.
Amen.
Hey, mess without that flag. Max, can you show me your move again?
Yeah.
Oh, sad day.
That's not so sad. Do you want to stick a liquor right in there somewhere?
No.
Okay.
What?
Well, if it's true that this would happen, time began, then I guess I'll just surrender. To stumble home too late, ignoring all the factors,
the teacher
in my state, and I'm gonna raise the white flag, I'm gonna raise the black flag too.
Available for free donations and t-shirts and stuff. We're about 2.5 weeks left on a 2-month US tour. I'd say if you look down the path and you're 10 years after DTS and you're still trying to do what God says, He might tell you to get in the van and do something really silly to other people. So this is an example of that. So thank you very much for hanging out with us. We have been destroyed in Allen, and we are in Portland, Oregon, currently. We've enjoyed the game.
Yeah.
So may all fear be forgotten.
Can we all take like one step this way? Let's all sing along now.
And I'm gonna raise the white flag. I'm gonna raise the black flag too. I'm gonna raise the white flag and sing this song for you. And I'm gonna raise the white flag. I'm gonna raise the black flag too. I'm gonna raise the white flag and
Let's try it one more time.
Then let's turn the volume up like two degrees higher.
Okay. Just
a little bit.
Only two?
Just a little bit higher. Not to 11 yet.
Okay. And I'm going to raise the white flag. I'm going to raise the black flag too. I'm going to raise the white flag and sing this song for you.
So, if you're willing, I would like you to come on an adventure with me. Just like follow the leader. Follow me as you sing six.
And I'm gonna raise the white flag.
Go!
Go!
And I'm gonna raise the white flag. I'm gonna raise the black flag too. I'm gonna raise the white flag and sing this song for you. And I'm gonna raise the white flag. I'm gonna raise the black flag too.
Thank you guys.
Awesome.
Go.
Thank you.